Find it interesting that in our first reading today, God is found in the silence. Not in the earthquake, not in the wind, not in the fire, but in the silence. But that's not where Elijah encountered God. Elijah encountered God in the silence, in the quiet. The other morning I woke up, looked out that same patio door where the rain was teeming down yesterday. But 3 days earlier, there was just the sun peeking over the trees in the neighbors' houses, the occasional bird chirping.